Good evening, SCCW fans, and welcome to another edition of Wednesday Night Voltage. My name is Alistair Mayfield, your host and commentator as always, and tonight, I believe, if I'm doing the math correctly, I believe is our final week for pay-per-view next that is scheduled for next week, which, for those wondering what it is going to be, Solomon finally came to the name of calling next week's event Sinner's Winter. It's definitely be interesting to see the matchups in that one for sure, without a doubt. I know this week we do have a match set to see who will be the number one contender to be taking on Kendrick Alexander for the International Championship at Sinner's Winter. On top of that, as we know, that come next week, it will be Cliff Clinton taking on Bodie in the main event of Sinner's Winter for the SCCW World Heavyweight Championship match. Speaking of those two, they will actually be featured in a tag team match tonight working together. So it'll be interesting to see if those two can get some momentum going, or if the tension in regards to the belt might cause them to falter and slip. But all way to find out is to get to it. Before we can get there, we got couple matches beforehand to get through, so without further ado, let's go ahead and jump right on in to the first one. The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Grozny, Chechnya, Russia, weighing in at 104 pounds, Sister Valerie! Senator coming off a loss last week to Vincent Draven, which was certainly one heck of a back-and-forth encounter, but ultimately, Senator found herself falling to the likes of the Prince of Darkness. And her opponent, from the Discordian Court, weighing in at 202 pounds, Glimmergrin! Meanwhile, Glimmergrin coming off a victory last week, having defeated Ian Dempsey in what honestly could have gone either man's way for the most part, but Glimmergrin was able to overcome the franchise. And now he's here to take on Sin Eater.
Fight!
Carnegie calls for the bell. We're underway here. Ooh, already a big knife and chop there from Glimmergrin. Takes Bowder down with a snapmare. Bowder will get the leg kicked out. Scoops her up, slams her down. Lock up. Ooh, Valerie with the neck breaker there. Glimmer quickly back up on his feet. Flies off with a handshake, is met with a hook to the jaw for his efforts. A series of knee lifts as well. Lock up. Glimmer with a shot right to the ribs. Lock up. Irish whip. Glimmer coming off as well, and the two collide. Scoops her up, slams her down. Valerie back up on her feet, avoids the kick. Test of strength here. Valerie pushing back. Gets in with that left. Lock up. Another solid left hand there. But, ooh, Glimmer that time of the European uppercut. Has her back up. Catches her with a kick right to the midsection. Lock up. Valerie with the elbow. Pulls Glimmer back up. Misses with that shoot kick there. Coming off the ropes. Flying Edzizer's takedown there by the Laughing Hunter. Got caught with that right hand there. Ooh, a couple of side kicks there. Valerie back up on her feet. Oh, and now Glimmer going to lighten her up with that series of chops. Follows it up with that dragon screw. Lock up. Knocks her back down with a European uppercut. Coming off the ropes. Elbow drop right to the chest. Lock up. Oh, here they go. Glimmer. Valerie. Glimmer. Valerie. Glimmer winning the exchange. As her back up, oh, flying inside cradle. Too close to the ropes is Carnegie. Oh, able to avoid the right hand, and Glimmergrin that time with a neck breaker. Goes up top, and second thoughts about it, however. Lock up here. Oh, with a couple of knees there to the midsection. Back on Pestilence locked in. But Glimmergrin able to escape. Lock up. Right with the right hand. Again, Glimmer with the left. Lock up. Valerie with the neck breaker. Quick stomp to the ribs. Glimmer back up on his feet. Knocks her down with that shot to the ribs. Quick cover here. One. Oh. Valerie able to kick out before two. The left hand there. Oh. Waist on. Oh. Got caught with that drop toehold. Glimmer goes up top looking for the elbow. No one home. Valerie now pulling him away. Oh. interesting pinning predicament there. Pinning combination. Ticks a little bit down with that elbow. Trying for it again. Surprised it was even allowed there. Looked like Valerie was kind of caught up on the ropes a bit. She snaps Quibbergrin's fingers there. Oh, Lord. Pulls him away. Has him up. Ooh, kicks the leg up from behind. Walk up. Quibbergrin alone in with a barrage of blows right to the ribs. Come off the tower with that reverse senton. Has her up. Walk up here. Valerie loading again with the knees right to the ribs. Seated Fujiwara armbar locked in here. Pulling up as much as she can. Quibbergrin able to slip free. Lock up. Valerie again with the fingers just snapping them. Has her up. Oh, he spins behind. Oh! Nice elbow drop takedown there. A couple of dragon screws to follow. Valerie back up on her feet. Lock up. Oh, Valerie dumps Glimmer to the outside. She's getting a breather. Quibbergrin's back up on his feet and inside. Ooh, but just quickly met with another series of knees there. Valerie bridges back. Tenderizer trying to get those hands linked underneath the chin. Quibbergrin able to escape. Walk up. Takes her down with a knee lift. Has her back up through a waist lock. Oh, caught with that jawbreaker. Valerie screaming in retaliation. And again, just punishing Quibbergrin's ribs with those knees. Has him up. Quibbergrin spins behind. Oh! Nice neckbreaker takedown there. Up, Irish whip waiting. Caught her with the knee lift. And Quibbergrin now just assaulting with the ground and pound into the back of Valerie's head. Valerie able to toss him aside. Walk up. Irish whip. It's about in the corner. Takes the run up. Ooh! Wallace heard that Shote and Quibbergrin cartwheeling. He goes up top, looking for the elbow, gets it that time. Not done, goes back up top, looking for another elbow, gets it again. Now getting a breather in, Valerie's back up on her feet. Ooh, we're caught with those kicks. Quibbergrin goes up top, again another elbow drop. Going up top once more, connects again with the elbow. Pulls Valerie away. Mounts and he can just go back to the ground about trying to beat her into submission if he can, or even into a consciousness. Now able to throw him aside. Lock up. Ooh, takes him out with that neck breaker. Valerie now off the ropes. Sharp kick to the ribs. Glimmer back up on his feet. Avoids the kick. Taken down with the neck breaker. Valerie has him up. Kicks out the leg. Valerie now, tenderizer locked in. Quibbergrin gonna submit here. Spacing away from the ropes. No. Quibbergrin able to escape. Whoop, flying inside cradle. Too close to the ropes is Carnegie. Able to avoid that left hook. And here they go. Glimmer. Valerie. Glimmer. Valerie. Glimmer with the discus chop, but Valerie. Oh my God, what a forearm. There's Glimmer up, but Quibbergrin has her hooked! Drops her with the thumb cutter! Oh, but I think he's really starting to feel the pain that he's been taking. Oh, Quibbergrin hoists her up! Plants her, stacks her up! One, two, three, got her! Here is your winner by pinfall, Quibbergrin! While not able to capitalize on pinning after the thumb cutter, that folding powerbomb of his able to get the job done as he overcomes Sin Eater here. What a war that was between the two. It honestly could have gone either way, especially with the submissions that Valor was putting in. I thought it only might have been a matter of time, but Quibbergrin able to endure the punishment is the one walking out tonight with a victory in hand. All right, without further ado, folks, let's go ahead and jump right on into the next one. Following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from anywhere but Sin City, weighing in at 215 pounds, Ian Dempsey! Franchise coming off a loss last week to Quibbergrin. which as previously stated, having one hell of a back and forth encounter between those two, but the franchise fortunately found himself overcome by the Laughing Hunter. And his opponent, from parts unknown, weighing at 201 pounds, Vincent Draven! Meanwhile, the Prince of Darkness coming off a victory last week, which I'm pretty sure for the first time ever since he's joined the company, we saw him pull off. No, actually, second time. First time he ever managed to win with it, the Carpe Noctum. That thing was a thing of beauty to behold.
Fight!
Carnegie calls for the bell, and we're underway here with this contest. Draven already knocking Dempsey down with that elbow. Lock up here. Wolf, but Dempsey responding with a right hook there, right across the jaw. Test of strength in between the two. Dempsey pushing back. Catches him with another elbow. Oh, Draven throws Dempsey to the corner. Test of strength here. Dempsey pushing back. Another elbow. Draven knocks him down with one of his own. Lock up here. Ooh, Draven with the left hand. Test of strength. Oh, Draven pushing back. Dempsey able to hold his ground, however.
Ooh.
Big chop right to the throat there. And Draven alone with barrage of punches there right to the face. Pulls Dempsey away. Dempsey up on his feet here. Misses with that kick. Lock up. Draven with the elbow. Pulls Dempsey away. Sits him up. Knife hits chop to the chest. Dempsey back up. Misses with the clothesline there. Ooh, catches Draven with the chop. Lock up. Kick to the midsection. Brass knuckles off the temple! Don't exactly think he got all of it, however, considering how fast Draven bounced back up onto his feet. It's caught with that elbow. Lock up. Oh, but Dempsey! Double knees right to the midsection there. Lock up. Ooh, Draven with a knee lift there right to the chest, it seems. Mounts. Oh, now Hammer with a ground and pound here. Dempsey able to throw him aside. Lock up. Dempsey with the elbow. Draven up. Lock up here. Irish whip. Well, Draven catches himself. Ooh, catches Dempsey with that 1-2 combination. Looks like he was ready to jump as well, but Dempsey reverses the Irish whip, and there's the clothesline. Pulls Draven away from the corner. Spins around. Caps off the figure four here. Draven able to escape the hold. Lock up. Dempsey with the elbow. Turns him over. Cover here. One. Draven easily got the shoulder up there. Lock up. Big elbow. Oh, here they go. Draven. Dempsey. Draven. Dempsey. Draven winning the exchange. Pulls Dempsey away. Mounts. Oh, now again. Just hammering away with the ground and pound there. Dempsey able to throw him off. Because he could. Throws Draven into the corner. Measuring. Takes the run up. Oh, no one home. Lock up here. Draven now unloading with the elbows in the corner. Down goes Dempsey. Has him up. Rear waist lock. Clubs him with the elbow. Has him back up. Lock up again. Draven. Vertical suplex and Dempsey tumbles to the outside. Draven now getting a breather in. Dempsey back inside here. Caught him with the kick. Lock up. Right hand. Lock up again. Draven with the Irish whip. Comes off as well. Caught him with that running elbow. Comes off again, and there's a kick right to the ribs. As Dempsey up, lock up here. Irish whip again. Draven coming off. Ooh, levels him with the bicycle that time. Sits him up. Draven again off the ropes. Caught him with the elbow. Catches him with the chop that time. Oh, but Dempsey hoists him up. Double knees to the ribs yet again. Draven back up on his feet, as is Dempsey. Dempsey with that running arm breaker. He comes off the ropes. Draven makes it to his feet, however. Oop, missed with the elbow there. Dempsey trying to create space, but he gets taken down with the elbow. Draven pulls him away. Has him up. Ooh, drops him with that drop kick. Two circle around. Dempsey able to avoid that flying knee. Lock up here. Draven, spinning brain buster. Sits Dempsey up again, coming off the ropes. There's the elbow. Gets it some up. Going for it again, levels him. Lock up here. Draven with the elbow. As Dempsey up. Oh, Draven. Could he be signaling for the end here? Nope. Sends him to the ropes, and there's the running boot. Oh, caught him with the 1-2. Draven crosses the leg, steps over. STF. Dempsey fingertips away from the bottom rope there. Not the most comfortable position right now. He's able to escape and hold on. And again with the running arm breaker into the corner that time. Pulls Draven away. Dempsey coming off the ropes, but Draven makes it to his feet. Lock up. Draven loading with the punches there. Brings Dempsey back up onto his feet. Lock up. Oh, but Dempsey caught him with the left. Dempsey now to the top. Had second thoughts about it. Punching. Keep him down. Stunner. Oh, low blow. Dempsey back up top. Looking for the frog splash. No one home. Draven pulls him away. Has him up. Whoop. I'm thinking Carpe knocked him. Dempsey had it scouted. Lock up. Oh, Dick Kick City. Shoots the double leg Nelson. One. Oh, Draven able to kick out before two. Lock up. Draven. Vertical suplex. Comes off the ropes. Sharp kick right to the ribs. Has Dempsey up. Dempsey turns around. Catches him with that elbow. Pulls Draven away from the ropes. Has him up on his feet. Circles around. Irish whip. Draven catches himself, however. The stare down. Dempsey went for the drop. Kick and miss. Lock up. Irish whip, Draven coming off his well-running elbow. Off the ropes again. Sharp kick to the ribs. As Dempsey up, circles around in front. Oh, and now Draven loading with the combination, and there's that leaping knee to the face. Lock up. Draven takes him over with that vertical suplex. As Dempsey up on his feet, lock up. Dempsey with the elbow. Stomp right to the back of the head. As Draven up. Oh. Tries to go around in front. Catches him with that jab. Oh, and now here they go. Draven. Dempsey. Draven. Dempsey. Draven. Discus elbow! Caught with the enziguri! Dempsey up on his feet. Double knees right to the back. Lock up. Oh, leaping neck breaker. Cover here. One. Two. Draven able to kick out. Lock up. Draven caught the arm. Flying armbar locked in. Is Dempsey going to tap here? No, able to slip free yet again. Lock up. Oh, the franchise factor. Caught him with it. Pulls him away. Turns him over. Cover here. One, two. Draven able to get the shoulder up in time. Lock up. Another franchise factor. Cover yet again. One, two. Draven again kicks out. Caught Dempsey with the chop. Getting a breather in. Dempsey back up. Oh, but he throws Draven right down onto the canvas. Has him up. Draven throws him to the ropes. Comes off as well. The two collide. Both men go down. Draven back up to his feet first. Followed by Dempsey. He goes behind. Oh, Draven looking for the bulldog choke. Bulldog choke. Oh, but Dempsey able to get his foot up on the rope very quickly. Oh, Dick Kick City. Double leg Nelson. Too close to the ropes. Dempsey might be trying to use him for leverage. Irish whip. Draven waiting. Flips him with the hip toss. As Dempsey up, flying knee right to the face. Pulls him away. Has him up. Moves the clothesline. Oh, he got caught with that jab right to the jaw. Lock up. Irish whip. Draven puts him in the corner. Oh, but Draven caught the arm. Flying armbar. And Dempsey taps. Here is your winner by submission, Vincent Draven. The Prince of Darkness able to put together back-to-back wins. But what a hellacious fight that was between the two. That is the Prince of Darkness who's able to come out on top over the franchise. With that, able to add another, able to notch another win, put it under his belt. Right, without further ado, folks, let's go ahead and jump right on into the next one. The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Scarborough, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 220 pounds, Solomon Graham. Wire Guardian coming off a loss last week, having his winning streak brought to a halt by the likes of Jason Justice. Right, you had to give Graham credit where it's due with how much of a fight he put up against the Warden. And his opponent from Washington, D.C., weighing at 241 pounds, Hunter Storms! Well, meanwhile, Storms coming off a loss last week, having been defeated by Jeff Gilliam in the main event of Ignition last week. He's trying to get back to winning ways if he can here tonight, but knowing the tenacity of Solomon Graham, it's easier said than done.
Fight.
There's the bell. We're underway here. Storms already with an elbow to the face, and it catches Graham with that kick. Irish whip. Waiting. Ooh! Got trucked on the return there. Lock up. Graham with a fireman's carry. Storms quickly back up on his feet. Catches him with that left hand. Graham with the knee lift. Storms kicks him away. Whoop. His strikes there. Lock up. Graham with the left. Lock up again. Storms with a swinging neck breaker that time. Graham back up on his feet. Catches Storms with that right hand. Test of strength here. Graham pushing back. Catches him with that right hand. Gets sent to the corner. Storms trying to measure, but Graham steps away. Irish whip. Storms coming off as well. Over the shoulder tackle. Graham sidestepped it. There's the fireman's carry yet again. Lock up here. Test of strength. Graham able to hold his ground. Lock up. Storms with the Irish whip. Waiting. Ooh, might have been thinking scrap buster there, but Graham instead just bowled him over. Lock up. Graham with a headbutt there. Pulls Storms away from the ropes. Hooks onto the leg. Storms back up on his feet. Irish whip comes off the ropes, trying forward again. It's missed. Gets dropped with the neck breaker that time. Graham pulling him away from the ropes. Quick stomp to the leg. Storms back up. Well, has him in that front face lock. Takes him down with the elbow. And Storms now. Camel clutch applied. Gonna pull up as much as he can, but Graham able to slip free. Whoop, able with the right hand there. And he dumps Graham to the outside. Oh, he's looking to fight out on the floor there, but Graham looking to keep it inside the ring, and he gets thrown down. Quick cover here. And just a count of one. Oh, with that right hand. Storms again throwing him down. Crosses the leg, sits down, elevated cloverleaf applied. Graham able to slip out of it. Oh, with the left hand there. Storms with the Irish whip. Comes off. Went for the shoulder tackle, but again it's avoided. Here they go. Storms. Graham. Storms. Graham. Storms winning the exchange. Quick stomp to the ribs. Storms now loading with the right hands here to the face of Graham. Solomon able to knock him off. Lock up here. Irish whip by Graham this time. Waiting. Ooh, caught him with the thrust kick on the return. Cover here. One. Storms easily gets the shoulder up. Misses with that left. Graham, however, unloading with the punches here. Teeing off. Down goes Storms. It's a fish drop for his efforts as well. Lock up. Storms. Oh, the raw steal. Has him. Oh, gets met with a jawbreaker. Graham now pulls him away, coming off the ropes. Storms takes it to his feet. Misses with that left. Towards the right, misses with the right. Lock up. Storms goes behind, has him hooked, and there's the backdrop. Storms again just hammering with the right hands here. I'm trying to bust Graham open if he can. Catches him with the left. Graham knocks him down with the right. Pulls him away. Quick cover here. One. Storms again easily getting the shoulder up. Not so easily deterred. As Graham back up. Lock up here, but Storms has him up. The downfall! Cover! One! Two! Graham barely getting the shoulder up. Storms! Discus punch right to the face. Pulls Graham away. Has him up. Storms goes behind. Nelson swinging him about like a ragdoll. Graham in serious trouble here, and Storms throws him down. Shot right to the ribs. Storms going to be signaling for another downfall here. Nope, just goes back, mounting and hammering away. Perhaps trying to bloody Graham's face if he can. Solomon able to knock him off. Avoids the punch. Lock up here. Spinning neck breaker. Away, coming off the ropes. There's a kick right to the ribs from Graham. Lock up. Ooh, short arm clothesline there by Storms. And Gann just really just trying to turn Graham's face into hamburger meat at this point. Hammering away. Graham able to knock him aside. Ooh, exchange kicks. But Graham's was the one that connected. And there's the neck breaker. Follows up the fist drop. Storms back up on his feet. Lock up. Knee lift right to the midsection. Coming off. Another kick right to the ribs. Storms is back up. Irish whip by Graham. Maintaining control here. Catches him with the thrust kick. Follows up the fist drop. And again. Storms is back up. Lock up here. But Storms has him up. The downfall center of the rank. One. Two. Nearly stole it there from Graham. Graham. The real one. Come here. One. Two. Storms kicks out. Lock up. Graham, however, shattered neck, brilliant, cover, one, two, Storms able to get the shoulder up in time, but Storms has him hooked, implant DDT, cover, one, two, Graham again able to get the shoulder up just in time, misses with the right, Storms throws him down, getting a breather in while he can here. Graham back up on his feet, lock up, Irish whip, waiting, catches him with the thrust kick. Graham now up top, diving, splash, connects, cover one, two, Storms able to kick out. Lock up, here they go, Graham, Storms, Graham, Storms, Graham. Oh, what a forearm! But Storms with the discus lariat! Storms has him up. Has him hooked! The downfall! Cover! One! Two! Three! He got him! Here is your winner by pinfall, Hunter Storms! And Storms able to overcome the Wise Guardian. But man, oh man! Was it certainly close between the two, and good lord, did he really have to work for it there. Props to Graham for giving him a good fight. A cutthroat in the end, able to overcome, and it took three downfalls to get the job done. Alright, with that, folks, it's now time for our main event featuring tag match that we have not seen in quite some time. I honestly don't even remember the last time we really had a tag match happen in company history, but here we are. So without further ado, let's get right to it. The following contest is a tag team match set for one fall. Introducing first, from Louisiana, weighing in at 286 pounds, Allen Galloway! A right-hand man coming off a very big and impressive victory last week, having defeated Clinton in singles action, which honestly really surprised me that he was able to overcome the number one contender. And his partner from Columbus, Ohio, weighing in at 190 pounds, Jason Justice! A Warden also coming off a victory last week, having defeated Solomon Graham in singles action. Looking to keep building the momentum here, especially with a tag victory. And their opponents, first, from Fairfield, New Mexico, weighing in at 310 pounds, Cliff Clinton! Cliff, as stated in when talking about Galloway earlier, coming off a loss to Galloway last week, which honestly really stunned quite a few in the audience that Clinton was defeated, especially considering the momentum he's been riding off of. Is looking to get some here tonight. And his partner from New Orleans, Louisiana, weighing at 134 pounds, she is the SCCW World Heavyweight Champion, Bodhi! Meanwhile, the White Witch coming off a victory last week in a champion versus champion showcase, having defeated Kendrick Alexander. Looking to see if that momentum can carry her and Clinton to victory here tonight.
Fight.
Carnegie calls for the bell. We got Justice and Bodhi starting off here. Bodhi already with the scoop slam. Justice backing off. Lock up here. Bodhi with the knee lift there right to the midsection. Pulls Justice away. Jason back up on his feet here. Irish whip. Bodie coming off as well. Jason able to duck the flying knee there. Lock up. Bodie again scoops him up. Slams him down right in the corner. Justice back up. Bodie catching him with a couple of kicks. There's an elbow right to the back of the leg. Lock up here. Ropes and the two collide. Goes Justice into the corner. Lock up. Justice double underhook closure with the suplex. Misses with the clothesline. Misses again. Lock up. Justice with the scoop slam. Pulls Bodie away. Hook stomp. Lock up. Oh, Justice trying to pin her down, and now unloading with the body blows here. Bodie able to push away. Circles around, backing off. Tags out to Clinton. Oh, she tried to double team, but Justice able to fend them off. He scuttles back. Makes attack to Galloway. Goes Clinton into the ropes. Walk up. Oh, Clinton just spiking Galloway into the canvas there. Has him by the legs and slams the knees right down. Walk up. Galloway with the knee lift. Oh, able to avoid that right hand. And Galloway with a sidewalk slam. Clinton back up. Test the strength of Galloway pushing back. Ooh. Overhand punch right to the back of the head. So that knee drop to the back of the head as well. Another knee lift brings Clinton down. Pulls him away. Quick stomp to the back. Ooh, caught him with that left hand. Lock up. Well, and here they go. Galloway. Clinton. Galloway. Clinton. Galloway winning the exchange. Recovery here. Clinton easily getting the shoulder up without much hassle. Galloway tagged out to Justice. And Clinton tagged out to Bodie. Got all four in the ring right now. Oh, Justice. Oh! Clinton able to flip him with that hip toss. Bodie looking to take advantage of it here. Irish whip. Justice catches himself. Lock up. Justice throws her down. Quick cover here. Champ easily gets the shoulder up. Bodie scoops him up. Slams him down. Has him up. Lock up. Bodie in the center of the ring drops with that elbow. Coming off the ropes. Justice makes it back up onto his feet. Irish whip. Waiting. Oh, throws it with that belly to belly. Tags out to Galloway. Oh, Bodie able to take Justice down with that dragon screw. Galloway throws him on the ropes. He comes off. Ooh, thumps her down with that shoulder tackle. Has her up. Misses with the clothesline. Lock up. Bodie throws him into the corner. Lock up. But Galloway throws her down with that body slam. Stomp right in and again. I mean, I should have seen it coming knowing him. Galloway able to fend off the double team. Clinton back up on his feet. It's met with an elbow. Lock up. Clinton throws him down with authority. Galloway back in. Oh, ooh. That clothesline. Clinton drops him with the elbow. Has him by the legs again. Slamming the knees right into the canvas. Two circling each other. Oh, Galloway backed off to the corner. Now that elbow circles around. Tags out to Justice. Lock up here. Clinton spikes him into the canvas. Locks up with Justice. Justice throws him with the belly to belly. Quick stomp to the ribs. Clinton back up on his feet here. Lock up. Justice double underhook. Throws him with the suplex. Pulls him away from the ropes. Has him up. Ooh, got caught with that jab as he was looking for the clothesline. Throws Clinton down. Has him up. Circles behind. Puts him in the corner. Try to measure. Cliff levels him. Has him up. Lock up. Clinton bridging fallaway slam. Too close to the ropes. Clinton tags out to Bodie. Justice backing off. Makes the tag to Galloway. Clinton able to fend off the double team there. Galloway locks up with Bodie. Puts her in the corner. Measuring. Bodie able to step away. Lock up. Irish whip. Ooh, caught him with that spin kick. Bodie with a couple of kicks right to the ribs there. Galloway trips her up. Stomp right to the, well, where the sun don't shine, really. Lock up. Bodie with a knee lift. Galloway again trips her up. Both up on their feet here. Bodie backing off. Makes a tag out to Cliff. Ooh, got caught with that rib kick. Galloway again able to fend off the double team. Locks up with Clinton. Cliff, bridging fall away slam. One, Galloway easily got the shoulder up. Lock up. Oh, but Cliff throws him with the belly-to-belly. Has him up. Lock up here. Galloway goes behind. High angle German. One, two. Cliff able to get the shoulder up. Ooh, gets knocked right down with a vicious shot right to the throat. Galloway now just hammering away with the left hands here on Clinton. Justice is watching. Justice missed with the clothesline there. Caught with the kick to the midsection. Lock up here. Justice has that leg hook to the head. Spiked Clinton. Straight down. Rear waistlock caught with the elbow. Lock up. Justice with the elbow. With the guard position, but Clinton able to launch him right off. Clinton now. Stretch muffler applied here.
Give up. Pulling.
Justice able to kick his way free. Cliff makes the tag out. Oh, geez, that Bodie's got leveled upon entering. Clinton slamming Justice's knees right to the canvas, and Bodie taking advantage with a snap DDT. Justice back up on his feet. Throws it with that gut-wrench suplex. And Justice now makes a tag out to Galloway. Two of them looking for the double team. Bodie able to fight both of them off. Bodie to the top. Double knee. Oh, no one home. Galloway with a boot right to the back of the head. Lock up. There they go. Bodie. Galloway. Bodie. Galloway. Bodie. Galloway winning the exchange. Galloway really holding his own here. Stomp right between the legs. Bodie makes a tag out to Clinton. Clinton flips Galloway with a hip toss. He sat up. Bodie coming off the ropes. Oh, Jesus, what a knee. Galloway back up. As Clinton, oh, Thunderfire powerbomb. Too close to the ropes, however. Lock up. Galloway, choke bomb, shoulders down, one. Bodie able to break it up. She comes off the ropes, but Clinton picks Galloway up. Lock up here. Clinton plants him with that side slam. Leg is hooked. One, two. Galloway able to kick out. Bodie takes out Justice. Clinton might be thinking Cliff died, but Galloway with the Northern Lights. Has him up, levels him with the big boot. Ooh, got met with that shot right to the ribs. Galloway makes the tag out to Justice, and he leveled Clinton with that boot. The two of them with the double team. Aided powerbomb. Lock up. Justice gut wrench suplex. Has an elbow. Follows him with the clothesline. Justice now hammering away with the elbows here. Bodie breaks it up. Galloway going after the champ, but Bodie knocks him away with the elbows. Lock up. Here they go. Clinton. Justice. Clinton. Justice. Clinton. Discus chop. Tags out to Bodie. Pulls Justice away from the ropes. Drops the elbow. Does him back up on his feet, but Justice. Justice serve locked in. He's got a cinch, and Clinton able to break it up. Oh, God. Galloway just took it for Justice there with that spin kick. Justice trying to take advantage. Kimura lock floats over. Clinton able to break it up. Clinton now has Justice back up. Bodie with the knee lift. Pulls Justice away from the ropes. Back up on his feet. But Bodie floats over. Breath of the Dying locked in. Galloway able to break it up. Locks up with Clinton. Clinton. I'm thinking Cliff dive, but got tossed overhead. Meanwhile, Justice to the head. Spike the champ. Cover here. One, two. Clinton able to break it up. Sends Galloway to the ropes. Two collide down goes Clinton. Bodie kick to the midsection. Double underhook face buster. La Maestro. Too close to the ropes. Lock up Justice. Sunset flip bomb. One, two. Champ able to get out of time. Galloway. German suplex to Clinton. Meanwhile, oh, what a hook kick by Bodie. He's able to afford her a window. Tags out to Clinton. Justice tags out to Galloway. Galloway fights off the double team. Lock up.
Well, McClinton unloaded with the punches there. Down goes Galloway. Pulls him away, sets him up. Shinlock applied here. Chestis kicks him out. It's met with that elbow. Galloway. Thunderfire powerbomb. One, two. Clinton able to get the shoulder up in time. Lock up here. Galloway sends him to the world. Comes off. Running neck breaker. Pulls Clinton away. Hook stomp to the ribs. Has him back up. Ooh, got met with that shot right to the ribs. Tags out to Justice. Oh, Clinton with the headbutt. Sends Justice into the road coming. Oh, Jesus! Running body press there. It locks up with Justice and just launches him! Brody to the top! High leaping moonsault X cover! Too close to the ropes! Justice backing off. Tags out to Bodhi. Not Bodhi, but to Galloway. Oh, what's this? Oh! Aided sunset flip powerbomb. Galloway with the headbutt. Comes off the ropes, running fist drop to the face. Has Bodhi up. Plants her with that black hole slam, sits her up. Galloway off the ropes. Act of God cover. One. Clinton there to break it up. Bodhi sends Justice into the ropes. Oh! Can running back smack dab into her. Galloway looking to take advantage here. Sits her up off the ropes again. Act of God! Cover! One! Clinton again able to break it up. Meanwhile, Justice! Sunset flip bomb! Galloway has her up. Up a Bodhi, tags out to Clinton. Galloway moving back, tags out to Justice. Oh my God, double super kick. I'm amazed Clinton even got his leg up that high. Pulls, just planted Justice, pulls him away. Cover here, one, two. Galloway able to kick Clinton off. It's under the ropes, meanwhile, Justice. The gavel! Cover, one, two. Galloway intercepts! Clinton able to kick out, however! Galloway sends him into the ropes! Oh, he just crashed right into Justice! Oh, avoids that right hand. Justice going after him. Clinton able to fight him off. Knocks him down with that series of punches. Clinton, bridging follow-away slam! One, two! Galloway able to get the shoulder up in time! Galloway looking to go after the champ, but Clinton almost got him there from behind. There they go. Galloway, Clinton, Galloway, Clinton, Galloway rocks him with the headbutt. Has Clinton up, sends him into the corner, measure. Oh, Clinton able to step away, gets behind. Backing off, tags out to Bodhi. Oh, they try for the double team. Galloway able to fend them off. Walk up. Galloway snapped DET! Turned her over, cover here. Clinton able to kick him off at one. Going after him, meanwhile Justice, half-hack suplex. Bodhi with the hook kick. That's Galloway up, Bodhi coming off the ropes. Whoa, went for the drop kick and missed. Well, the double team. Oh, what a powerbomb. Justice to the top. Diving leg drop connects. Not done. Up top once more. Second thoughts about it. Oh, missed the drop kick. Walk up. Irish whip. Justice waiting. Whoa, Bodhi able to slide underneath him. Oh, but Justice! Justice serves center of the ring! Justice serves! Bodhi damped! Here are your winners by submission, Allen Galloway and Jason Justice! And Justice finally able to avenge all his previous losses. He makes the World Heavyweight Champion tap out. The moment it was locked in, the champ knew she was dialed. She was done in. And with that, Justice and Galloway able to secure themselves another victory. Bodhi and Clinton are both going to be limping in next week with this loss. But hey, they will be able to take out their anger out on one another for the championship.
All right. That, folks, that is going to wrap up this week's edition of Voltage. I don't exactly have much in way of closing announcements other than you don't want to miss tomorrow night, as we will be seeing who will be our number one contender for Center's Winter and who will be taking on Kendrick Alexander for the International Championship. Aside from that, as closing remarks go, thank you to all those who came out tonight. Thank you to those who tuned in to our broadcast on our YouTube channel. Support has meant a lot to us since day one. And, yeah. Once again, my name is Alistair Mayfield. Thank you all so much for tuning in, and I will see you all tomorrow night for another installment of Thursday Night Ignition. Take care, and good night.